are going to have a bid down ownership. Bid down ownership. That means the ownership will start 100%. Ownership of the lien or potential ownership of the property. Whoever pays the lowest percentage of ownership down to 1% would win. That means after the redemption period, you could have a 1% ownership only of the property and not a 99%. And it gets kind of sticky in that situation. So you really have to get a really good attorney. So there's ways to get stuff done if you want there, okay?